Black Catholic people, many thanks for listening, and I hope to see you on February the 8th. Welcome to the Office of Multicultural Diversity in the Diocese of Rockville Center.
Non, moi, c'est Jemima Desroches. Moi, c'est administrative assistant pour Office Multicultural Diversité. Administrative assistant pour Apostolat Haïtien, ensemble avec African Ancestry.
My name is Darcel Whitten-Wilamowski, and I am the coordinator for the office, which consists of the Ministry to Catholics of African Ancestry and the Haitian American Apostolate Ministry. And I am here today to give you the great and wonderful news that on Saturday, February the 8th, at 2 p.m. in St. Agnes Cathedral in Rockville Center, we will be celebrating our 33rd annual anniversary Mass of Thanksgiving in honor of Black History Month. And on that day, we will also be honoring St. Josephine Vaquita because it is her feast day. This is an historical occasion where Black Catholics will come together, be they Haitian, be they Nigerian, be they Ghanaian, be they African American. We will come together in solidarity to honor the first canonized African saint since the early centuries of Christianity. And we will come together to celebrate Black History Month and to give thanks in this great cathedral for all of the people who came before us and opened doors and pathways for us to follow and for us to walk through. And so I hope and pray, brothers and sisters, that you will make your presence known, that you will fill the cathedral, and that you will show that we are one body in Christ, that we will come together to give thanks to God and praise to God for all of the blessings that He has given us thus far and all of the blessings that He will bestow on us throughout this year of 2014 as a Black Catholic people. Many thanks for listening, and I hope to see you on February the 8th.
Jeudi, I'm going to invite you to dans Black History Month, histoire noire, c'est une messe action de grâce qu'a fait dans diocèse Rockville Centre 8 février 2014 qui c'est un samedi. C'est aussi fait Saint Josephine Vaquita.
These are the words of Saint Josephine Vaquita. Saint Josephine, who was born in the Sudan, who was kidnapped into slavery when she was a very small girl. Saint Josephine, who was brutalized by one of her masters, and who received endless tattoos with knives all over her body, who had to undergo the sufferings of Christ while they poured salt in her wounds. Saint Josephine, who could have hated and who could have been bitter, but instead found her relationship with God, joined the Kenosian sisterhood, and chose to love everyone, black and white. Saint Josephine, whose footsteps each and every one of us should choose to follow, whose words are a perfect example of what evangelization truly means.
All I want is equality for my sister, my brother, my people, and me. Yes, you lied to me all these years. You told me to wash and clean my ears and talk real fine just like a lady, and you'd stop calling me Sister Sadie. Oh, but this whole country is full of lies. You all gonna die and die like flies. I don't trust you anymore. You keep on saying, go slow. Go slow. Well, that's just the trouble. Desegregation. Mass participation. unification. Do things gradually, but bring more tragedy. Why don't you see it? Why don't you feel it? I don't know, I don't know. You don't have to live next to me. Just give me my equality.